and welcome to Illustration. Let us work out the following question, which says, the sum of the perimeter of a circle and square is k, where k is some constant. Prove that the sum of their areas is least when the side of square is double the radius of the circle. So, in this question, we are given combined perimeter of circle and square, which is equal to k, and we have to prove that combined area of circle and square is least when the side of square is double the radius of the circle. Let's now begin with the solution. Let r be the radius of the circle. And x the side of the square. And let P be the combined perimeter and A be the combined area of the circle and the square. So, P is equal to perimeter of the circle, that is 2 pi r, plus perimeter of the square, that is 4x. And in the question, we are given that combined perimeter of circle and square is equal to k. Now, this implies x is equal to k minus 2 pi r divided by 4. Now, A is equal to area of the circle, that is pi r square, plus area of the square, that is x square. We have to prove that this area is least when side of the square is double the radius of the circle. Now, x is equal to k minus 2 pi r divided by 4. So, this is equal to pi r square plus k minus 2 pi r divided by 4 whole square. So, A is equal to this. Let us name this as equation number 1. Now, differentiating one with respect to r we get dA by dr equals to 2 pi r plus 2 into k minus 2 pi r divided by 4 into minus 2 pi by 4. And this is equal to 2 pi r minus k pi by 4 plus pi square r by 2. Now for maximum or minimum, we will put dA by dr equals to 0. Now this implies 2 pi r minus k pi by 4 plus pi square r pi 2 is equal to 0. Now k is equal to 2 pi r plus 4x. So we will now substitute the value of k. This implies 2 pi r minus pi square r by 2 minus pi x plus pi square r by 2 is equal to 0. Now this and this gets cancelled out and we are left with 2 pi r minus pi x equals to 0. And this implies x is equal to 2r. Now we will find d2a by dr2. This is equal to 2 pi plus pi square by 2. This is greater than 0. So by second derivative test, we can say that A is minimum when x is equal to 2r. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.